What the hell?
Don't move.
Please, man, just don't shoot.
Shut up.
Come on, man, you don't have to
shoot. Shut the fuck up! I don't want to hurt you! Just, please, shut the fuck up.
Brandon, what are you doing?
I said shut the fuck up!
No, please.
I said I don't want to hurt you! This isn't for you, so just don't do anything! You yell or run, I'll shoot. I really don't want to do that, so please don't.
Okay.
Why the hell are you in here? You're not supposed to be here!
Just let me go. I won't tell him.
I can't!
Come on, man. Please.
I said I can't! It's already too late.
I promise. I won't tell anyone.
I said no! This is why I have to do this. When nothing you do is right, what are you supposed to do?
You know, that's not true.
What the fuck do you know? I hurt everyone. Whatever I do, it always ends up hurting the people closest to me. They all tell me that everything I do is for myself. That's why I have no one. Because I only fucking care about myself.
You know, you don't have to do this.
Why not? Nobody give a shit anyways. And besides, what the fuck do you know?
I don't know much. But I do know that we're both young, and being young means that you're gonna make mistakes. And I know I've made a lot of mistakes in my lifetime, but I know that hasn't made me a bad person.
But you don't know what I've done. You don't know me.
But I've seen you around campus and in classes, and you're so nice and polite to everyone that—
You don't fucking understand! All these years, all I've done is hurt everyone, again and again, over and over, lie after lie. I just messed everything up. Just fucking go. I don't want to mess up your life like I've messed up everyone else's.
No, I can't.
Please.